That child will be the death of me.
Charlotte, that child is 19.
Can you remember what a gorgeous little boy he was?
I expect I remember better than you.
I was hoping you might have a word with him. He's always thought of you as a kind of godmother. He pays no attention to me anymore, but I'm sure he'll listen to whatever you have to say.
Chéri.
No.
I was told you were seen in a bar last week, sitting on old Lily's knee.
Don't be ridiculous. Lily hasn't got any knees. They disappeared long ago.
It'd do you good to spend some time in the country.
There's nothing to do there but eat, drink, and sleep.
Where is this place?
Has anyone ever explained to you why your eyes are so beautiful? I'm not sure that was very intelligent. I mean, even if we were to. Not that that's ever going to happen.
I don't know if you remember my daughter, Edna.
Of course I do.
Delightful pair. Delightful. How was the wedding?
Glorious. Glorious!
And my boy was walking on air.
Guido and I would get married tomorrow, if he were of age.
Oh! Yes!
You say you don't know who it is. Man she went away with.